The history of One Sumulong High School, Quezon City, is usually associated with the history of Ramon Magsaysay High School, Cubao. In 1953, Ramon Magsaysay High School was created as an annex of Quezon City High School, which was then located in EDSA, near Cubao Elementary School. Eventually, this annex became the independent Cubao High School, later renamed as Ramon Magsaysay High School in 1958. It was then relocated to New Orleans Street behind the old Quezon City Hall. Later on, because of the improving socioeconomic condition in Quezon City, the annexes of Cubao High School began to emerge. The first annex was the Murphy Annex, which started its operations in 1961. The other annexes were the Carlos P. Garcia High School and the Ponciano Bernardo High School. The beginning of Murphy Annex was surrounded with problems with school facilities. There was lack of chairs, tables, blackboards, textbooks, laboratory equipment, among others. To adapt with these difficulties, the students merely brought their own chairs and borrowed blackboards and laboratory equipment from the main building in Cubao High School. In 1962, the Murphy Annex added one more rented building to accommodate the growing number of students. The number of teachers also increased from 10 to 22. This was also the time when the student associations and clubs were organized, which also helped in responding to the needs of the school. Among these were the Glee Club, the English Club, the Physical Education Club, and the Parents Teachers Association. In its third year of existence, the population of the Murphy Annex grew. In this time, the students numbered around 900. Because of this, another building named Cachero was rented. This was also the time when the office underwent some renovation, partitions were built, and school grounds were planned out. Donations also came flooding in. The student council donated a piano while the home economics teachers gave tables, mirrors, and lockers. The PTA also donated chairs and tables for the faculty. In 1964, the Murphy Annex became a semi-independent high school and was named as Juan Sumulong High School. The school was named after the former Senator Juan Sumulong, who was hailed as the brains of the opposition during the Commonwealth period. This event led to the organization of three sections in the fourth year, hence making Juan Sumulong High School a complete high school with an enrollment of 1,300 students. From then on, Juan Sumulong High School continues to face up the challenges that come in its way. The school has made steps to accomplish its goal of achieving progress and prominence. Today, Juan Sumulong High School maintains to provide quality education to its students and prepares them to become globally competitive citizens of the Philippines.